Education.
What's up, guys? Coco Family here for the first day of homeschooling. And those of you that go to actual school, have fun. Why is this so hard?
What?
I'm tired.
It made me wake up too early.
I woke up at 6. I couldn't go back to sleep.
I'm hungry. And I didn't have breakfast.
Yummy. They're complaining about things I could have already done.
No. What? Don't you have breakfast at school?
Yeah. We are at school.
Bye-bye. All right, Hope, please tell me, how did your first day of school go yesterday?
There was a lot of reading. A
lot of reading.
Yeah.
How does it compare to public school?
It's a lot shorter. Like today, I finished at 11:20.
Crazy town. You're amazing.
I know.
And show us what you've done with your extra time. Nicely done. High five.
Yes.
Got Justice. It. What? You caught a fly by its wing? You're so weird.
Third time.
Gross. How is your school going?
Good.
Do you like it better than going to public school, or do you like public school better?
I like public school better.
Why?
Because it's fun.
It's fun? What do you get to do there?
Because I can play with friends. Goodbye. And this is the third day I caught
that
fly.
Go put that fly outside. All right. Zizi, how was your homeschooling? He loved it because he got to be home all day with the people. Micah.
Yes.
How was your first day of homeschooling?
Good.
How was your second day of homeschooling?
Good.
And what do you like more about homeschooling than public school?
It's a lot shorter and you have to do way less work and you can eat snacks whenever you want.
That is not true. Don't get the snacks. All right. What do you like better about public school?
That there's friends there.
Oh, I love friends!
I miss my friends!
Daisy, how was your day at school, Daisy? How was your day at school, Daisy?
Don't pull her tail.
I did not touch her tail. Oh, honey, look.
Just get it away, baby. Get it.
How about you use a toy instead of your hand?
I don't know what her toys are. You got to go to school.